definitely I think I would take it as a very good compliment, and this will give me a lot of confidence. Yeah. And especially I would like to thank my coaches, Gopi sir and Kim. And I think they've really put in a lot of effort and done few changes in me. And I think it's really good that the support I'm getting from the SAI and as well as BAI, because you know, they've been really very supportive, and also the government has been supporting really well. Well, every as you know, I've been training under her for a couple of months now, so every coach has a different mindset. So I think she's made some changes in my game, and we've all worked out together, and it really worked out well.
Like, one special thing, the Olympics.
Well, I know a lot of people ask me about it, but I think each tournament is different. A different experience and a wonderful experience, I must say. And yeah, of course, someone asked me that, what are your next targets, whether if it's Olympics, but I think it's very short-term goals. And for me right now, it's some of the Super Series, because it's a qualification for the Olympics. I wish I'll get many more medals for this country, and I'm really very happy about it.
Do you have any specific message, youngster?
Yes.
Youngster, who are you following you in the country?
Yeah.
Any mantra would you like to
say? Hard work is the key for success, and I think, you know, I would like to thank all my fans, especially even though I couldn't reply everybody at once. I would like to thank each one of them, and I think because of their blessings and love, I'm here today.